Thank you. rough?
Thank you.
class of 2021. And today, we just wanted to play hard. We started off really slow, down in the second half by like 12. Then we communicated, had to rally back, and was fighting, got some stops, and won the game.
We need 2 more against class of 2022. In today's game, we just had to lock down defensively, play hard. And it was an upset game. We shook the room on them.
Today we played a great team with Thomas Jefferson. We down to the buy-in, we won by 4. My guy just was tough. They didn't give up. They wanted to win. It means a lot to them because we feel like we don't get the respect we deserve. We're 3-8, so we think it's a good double-A team. It's something we wanted. And a win.